Continue. So right now we are in the monkey forest, Bali. Vinod from Solar Powered Humans California, from India, lineage Devraha Baba. So we welcome you here for learning the yoga, right up to your samadhi, the extremes of yoga, Vajrauli, Khejuri, and especially these days people are curious about Vajrauli Kriya, that is complete control on ejaculation system. This is under the authentication from Hatha Yoga Pradipika and Brahmand Purana, Ashtanga Yoga. Most welcome to Bali. I am here right now from India, lineage Devraha Baba. Those who want to experience Samadhi or learn Khejuri, Vajrauli, it's a philanthropic mission. My purpose is just to help these animals. See, here. So, hello bro, are you feeding animals? Oh, wonderful. How are you?
Hi.
So, I am putting it live on the Facebook,
good.
You know. So, how are you? So, I think the monkeys are suffering from the scarcity of food, you know.
Yeah.
Just because of tourists are not there. How do you feel? No? There's less food for
yeah.
the monkeys. So, here we are feeding. Balinese are trying their best, you know. Now, here is a venture. Yogi Vinodanand from Solar Powered Humans, California, just for serving these lovely monkey, these creature, innocent friends, the symbol of power. In Hindu mythology, Bajrang Bali, these animals, monkeys, are the personification of Bajrang Bali, the Lord himself. So, I welcome you here in the monkey forest. On behalf of the Solar Powered Humans California, my lineage, Devraha Baba. So here the message goes. You can turn over the pages of Ashtanga Yoga, Hatha Yoga Pradipika, Brahmand Puran, right from your Shat Karmas to Pranayama, the most ancient, no fabricated techniques. As it's happening these days, you know, just for the business purpose, here you're most welcome to learn how to reach Samadhi, salvation, self-unfoldment through the Shat Karmas. Then your Pranayama, Kevali Kumbhaka, experiencing Samadhi. Within 15 days, it's 100% sure. So I welcome you here in the monkey forest. We welcome you to learn the yoga, see all these premises. You need not run.
The monkey sit on a motorbike.
No yoga centers. It's not a yoga center. Merely in the jungle under the shade of these trees, you know. And with these monkeys, you know. See, our lovely friends. With these monkeys, we'll be learning the yoga, the rarest of the rare kriyas, up to any limit. Sky is the limit. Yoga is ocean deep. So I welcome you openly and to prove the authentication of my words. Throughout India, any yogi again I welcome as I usually welcome on the YouTube. Most welcome to Bali. Go breatharian without food, merely on water for 1 month under the observation of doctors and the surveillance of camera in this forest, monkey forest. Then have road run and walk with me 20 kilometers to promote yoga and to teach those kriyas. These are not mere shallow words. It's a deep authentication, again, Khejuri Kriya, to prove the truthfulness of yoga and the words of the saints of the cave yogis, what yoga is. I welcome you here to serve these animals. The purpose is, yoga is a game of power. It's not a game of mere flowery speeches or big business. So no yoga center, nothing, openly, under the trees, shade of these trees. Here, any kriya, free of cost, philanthropic, just to serve these animals. I welcome you with the feed to serve these animals. This is the yoga. Non-violence under all circumstances. These are the Shat Karmas. Yam Niyamas. Celibacy, forget about celibacy. Partially, you can go in for that. Your non-violence under all circumstances, most welcome here. So again, I welcome you. It's an open message and even open challenge also to any yogi from India or those who are making all these fabricated techniques, putting hand on the head, making you giving all these stupid thanks. No. Openly, I'm talking in a shouting mode. You know, because it's a message, it's a challenge, you must accept it. Who's are true yogis? If you remain for 7 days on fast and seen in the hospital, it's a sheer stupidity and shame to the name of persons who are saying they are yogis. Most welcome here just to feed the animals, to serve these animals in Bali. Vinod from Solar Powered Humans, California, open challenge. Again, I repeat, 1 month on water with the help of Khejuri. I'm in Bradarian under the surveillance of cameras and observation of doctors with me, 20 kilometer road run and walk. These are our friends with us. Okay, friend?
Yeah.
Just, you are the witness. This is the message to the whole of the yogis, India. We are most welcome. We'll have the running right up to that. What do you call from the, volcanic. From there, the volcanic, what do you call this?
The mountain.
The mountain. 20 kilometers run up to the mountains, volcanic. Those, anybody who can come and join me in Bali just to serve these animals. Hello, how are you? Okay, accept the challenge. Accept the challenge if you are a true yogi. Anybody? Om Namah Shivaya. Thank you very much. Solar Powered Humans, California, even the Dark Retreat, go to the Facebook. I'll be meeting you in the Dark Retreat, Solar Powered Humans, California. Most welcome, open challenge.